Parents say their children suffered because oxygen supplies were cut, a charge the hospital denies.